Lesson 1. Science, plant, list, detail, and swear. Question 1. Write a note on the root system.
The plant portion which grows below the ground is called root system. And the two types of root system are taproot system and fibrous root system.
Question 2. Write a note on the root system.
The plant portion which grows above the soil is called the shoot system. It connects the root to the rest of the plant.
Question 3. What are the functions of root?
Fixation, absorption, support, storage.
Question 4. What are the functions of the stem?
Stem makes the plant straight. It carries water and mineral salt of the plant. Some leaves store food.
Question 5. What are the functions of leaf?
Photosynthesis, respiration, transpiration.
Part of your flower.
The outermost part of the flower.
Petal.
They are present on the inner side of the sepals.
Pistil.
The innermost part of the plant.
Stamen.
Long stalk found at the center of the flower. One page for diagram, draw at home from page 7.
What is meant by dispersal of seed? Explain the different way dispersal of seed.
The movement of seed from one place to another is called dispersal of seed. Seed are dispersed by wind, water, birds and animals.
Question 8. Maintain the use of plants.
Plants give us vegetable, fruit, flowers, grain, nuts, seeds and spices. Wood from trees is used to make furniture.
Leave a puchi da work of like panga, sharp panga, subscribe panga. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்கள்.